factory of compute will redefine our tech ecosystem here in Memphis.
The largest capital investment by a new-to-market company ever to happen in Memphis could be open by the end of the year. That was a big announcement made today. xAI, owned by Elon Musk, will soon call the Bluff City home. But what exactly is this project? WRG's Ashley Paul has been working to find answers. She joins us now live. And Ashley, a lot of people are excited about this. We heard them earlier today. But what does landing this new company mean to our city?
Steph, we already know that Elon Musk produces huge money-making companies, and this one is expected to be no different. But what it can do for Memphis could change the city as we know it.
I hate to just say it's a very, very large computer, but what it really is, it's fundamentally is that.
The size of the largest supercomputer in the world doubled, and then four times that. It's known as the Gigafactory of Compute, and it will soon be here in Memphis.
What the Gigafactory of Compute will do is actually bring together hundreds, even thousands of these processors to where they work together and can work on very massive computational problems.
Mecca Eguekwa is the executive director of Code Crew, a nonprofit that teaches computer science and AI to Memphians. He says a project like this is exactly what he prepares his students for, calling the announcement that xAI, owned by Elon Musk, is coming to Memphis huge and positive for the city.
Puts Memphis on the map as a tech hub. That it's been a growing tech hub for some time, but now this kind of confirmation to the tune of several billion dollars certainly has significant impact.
It's not clear now how many jobs xAI may bring, but Eguekwa says in the long haul, a project of this caliber can translate into high-paying jobs and career opportunities, not just at xAI, but other massive tech companies that may follow them here. And he says between Memphis locals and the variety of people this project may bring, Memphis is ready to join other tech capitals like San Francisco, Austin, and New York.
Memphis is worthy and capable and ready for these kinds of projects, and obviously Elon Musk agrees.
Now, several governing agencies still need to give the green light on the project, but if they do, it could open before the end of the year. For your news leader, I'm Ashley Paul, WREG News, Channel 3.
All right, thank you, Ashley, for that update.